First, you're going to do y minus the y, and then the slope, and then x minus the x. You got that. Now, 5 over 3 times x is just going to be 5 over 3x. Does that make sense? Look, put a 1 under here. That's the trick. What's 5 times 3? And what's 3 times 1? Are you with me so far? Now you get lucky on this one because this turns into a whole number. So you want to add 5 Now, what's 15 over 3 work out to be? So put negative 5 plus 5. You know what they say? The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh away. So here's your final answer. And put plus 0 because your y-intercept is 0. Any questions on how to do number 12? You get lucky on that one because there's no fraction. If there was a fraction, it would be a little harder. But so what? I mean, life is not always easy. Who else needs help?
Could you show the answer to 7?
Yep. What do you have? Perfect. Perfect. Who else needs help? Yep.
For the bottom 4, can it be for number 12, can you just put it in slope intercept?
Oh, you're right. All right, he's right. I didn't finish it. This is slope intercept form. Very good. So what you want to do, pay attention now, because that's my fault. I didn't finish it. But we're going to finish it right now. All right. What you need to do here is, and thank you for pointing that out, is multiply everything by 3 to get rid of that 3. This is called clearing your denominator. So you're going to get 3y equals, the 3's cancel, 5x plus 0. Don't even write, well, I guess we'll put plus 0. Now, move the x to this side, so you're going to get negative 5x plus 3y equals 0. Now change all your signs, and you're done. 0 is 0. It's not going to be a positive or a negative. It's neutral. Any questions on what I did? I had to clear the denominator by multiplying everything by 3. You might have heard that before. Clearing the denominator. Anybody heard that before? Who did you have for math last year, Lucas?
Ms. Romero.
And she told you about clearing the denominator?
Yeah.
Good. And where was she at, this school or a different school?
Madeira.
That was nice. She told you that. Is everybody clear on what I did? I didn't finish it originally. I stopped short, but now I did.